Welcome to Dali's Sewing Services, my sewing room, my safe haven. It is actually cleaning day today. It is most definitely the time of the year to clean, sweep, and dust before work commences in 2023. I thought it was an absolute necessity to start the new year with an environment conducive to cut, draft, and sew for client comfort and services. There is a popular saying that you attract better when you do better, and I certainly strive to do better and be better in this new year 2023. Therefore, I thought it fit to begin this year by applying the right principles to achieve the right results. I am currently working on the serges because they have not been cleaned for a while. I do have two serges, this one that is shredded with white thread and the other one is shredded with black thread. There is certainly a buildup of dust in the serges because they have not been even looked at for a while. They have not been oiled for a while. So I'm going to dust both of them, I'm going to oil them, and then I'm going to do a test run to ensure that they're threaded and working perfectly. Because once threaded correctly, once in the right conditions, serges give absolutely perfect finishes to the finish work. I'm then going to dust down the tables, both the tables, including the work table. Then I'm going to stow away all the sewing tools. Example, needles that may be lying around, buttons that may be lying around, sewing tools such as little screwdrivers, tailor's chalk, the seam reapers, whatever is lying around, I'm going to put them away in the shelves that have been cleaned prior to. I'm also going to pack away materials and fabrics. Then I'm going to give the sewing room a thorough sweep. So guys, thank you so much for your awesome company while I get this done. Thanks for your overwhelming support, and overall, thank you for your awesome company.
We'll be right back.